Hi Taurus, this is your forecast for the month of July 2018. This is a general reading for Taurus Sun, Taurus Rising, or Taurus Moon. For a more rounded overview, please watch your rising and moon sign as well. Now, the last week you have this Ace of Wands, and aces, herald some new beginning. So this is a fresh start. It could be a project you're working on, and maybe you're struggling with that, or you're very determined to make this fresh start. It could be something you're doing creative. It could be you are connecting to some other person in a passionate way. It could be you are inspired to take a new path. You're gaining some insights. You feel enthusiastic and confident about where you're going. You're ready for this new start. Last week could have been this delay, but now you want this new life and you're planting the seeds for that. So for some of you, this is about meeting new friends, making changes in your relationship, seeing that evolve in some way, or getting the information that you need that is very productive for you. Or gaining some kind of creative insight in some way. For others of you, you're struggling because you are emotionally inhibited. Perhaps, you're stagnating, or there's the end of some situation because you're just totally turned off by the chemistry of somebody. They didn't show up, they fell short, there were some unfulfilled expectations, and you feel disappointed. Perhaps there's even a loss of passion. Now, again, positively, this is you with a lot of mojo. And if that's the case, you can count on at least one person being very powerfully attracted to you. They're coming for you. And there's a lot of charisma. But this says this is an energy that has to be acted upon. This is fire. And fire can consume you or it can burn out. So you may be getting intimate or passionate with somebody, but you may not necessarily be forming those lasting bonds. This is about being in the here and now, being in the moment. So, in some cases, this is a superficial attraction that has no depth, no intimacy, or again, there's a lack of passion due to some unfulfilled promises, your hopes not being realized. If this is a project, perhaps you're struggling with the fact that it didn't get off the ground, there was a false start, or you feel ineffective in some way, and it makes you feel pessimistic. Whatever occurs this week, you are gaining some understanding about yourself. There's some dramatic changes taking place that change the way you relate to others. Either you're becoming more involved, you're sharing more, you're getting out in the community, you're connecting intimately with somebody, you're being very passionate, or you're closing yourself off and making yourself emotionally unavailable. Now, for some of you, something has occurred. You've gotten some word and you're celebrating. You were very determined after a lot of hard work. You've got this fresh start. You feel good. Could be a financial boost that says, hey, I feel good. Now I want to get out there and mix with other people. I want companionship. I want to share this good fortune that I have. And so if that's the case, you can connect to your loved ones, or you can take a relationship and it can evolve and become something better than it started off as. So you're having this eureka moment. You're gaining some clarity about a situation and you're realizing, in spite of whatever may have occurred, you're better off, or you're better prepared to deal with the situation than you first thought. But for others of you, you're struggling because something outside of your circumstances, some outside pressure, other people's problems are now impacting your situation. And for some of you, you're rushing to connect to somebody. You're starting a relationship that has no prospects for success. It's doomed for failure, and on some level, you already know that. So you may be deciding to end a relationship in some cases with the loved one, and you may be doing that in a way where both of you are shocked by what occurs. Again, positively, this is about fresh starts and trusting your intuition, your emotions, that you're getting the support from other people, that you're going to get, somebody's going to rush in to protect you. But it depends on how strongly you believe in yourself, that, you know, even if somebody brings you in conflict, maybe you have to stand alone. And that belief in self is what takes you to that finish line. Or maybe you just need to feel that you're protected. In some cases, you're struggling. You recognize the weak spot, the vulnerability, and you're having to deal with that.